It won't let that person accept it because you can't override rosters. What?